Hello children, let's learn lesson number 14 of your Bal Bharati textbook. Name of the poem is My Books. I will recite, I love my books. They are the homes of queens and fairies and knights and gnomes. In this is a very imaginative poem. In this poem, the poet says that she loves her book. In them, she says, one will find queens and fairies, knights and gnomes. What are gnomes or knights? Knights are old-fashioned and attractive, unusual. And gnomes are imaginary creatures. Second stanza. Each time I read, I make a call on some quaint person, large or small, who welcomes me with a hearty hand and lead me through his wonderland. In the second stanza, poet says, every time the poet reads a book, she gets to know about some unusual persons, big or small, who, she says, welcome her in a friendly manner and take her through his wonderful land. And now last stanza. Each book is like a city street along whose winding way I meet new friends and old who laugh and sing and take me off adventuring. The poet compares each book to a winding city street, moving in the city street, along which she comes across people about whom she has read before, as well as many new characters. They all take her on the adventures, laughing and singing. Understood? In short, the child meets queens, fairies, knights, gnomes in the book. She also meets varieties of unusual people who are either new or old. Understood, children?